What's up? Oh shit. Alright, SmackDown was... I wasn't feeling it. I wasn't feeling old mate SmackDown today. So, I just was like, screw it. Let's just play this, hey? You know what I mean? Alright, we will do submissions and stuff. I don't know how long I'll be live for. Probably a little while. It's like a chill Saturday. I have no work. So I'm just gonna do what I did last... Okay. I'm going to just stop around, do some missions. Yeah. Whatever it kind of goes. Whatever kind of happens, you know?
Bitch! Touch me again, I'll kill you!
Huh?
You're kidding!
Whoa, bud, I'm not doing anything, bud. Ow, what the fuck? Oh shit, I'm getting big up. Oh, alright, I'm dead.
Cool.
Sweet. Love that for me, to be honest. Alright, that happened. Beep bop beep bop 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 beep. Oh shit. Ow. Run away. How far down is that? Surely I could make that, right? Surely I could make that.
Hey, where are you going? Hello?
What are you doing?
What's your fucking problem?
Bitch.
Don't fuck with me.
Oh, you won't fight? Kick you in balls, bitch. Matt Smooth, what's going on? Bitch. We entering the train? Okay, why not? Just beat some guy up at the train and stop. Good to know. Do we want to just vibe out on the train? Oh, look at this go. Vibing out on the damn train. Oh. 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 Oh, shit. Wee. How are you, Matt? I will continue on with the story at some point, but I'm just going to fuck around for a little bit. That's usually how I play these kind of games. Oh, game's lagging out. I'll stuff around. I'll do some missions. I'm terrible at missions, so... I hear helicopter. Okay, cool. You good? Good to hear. Alright, how do we... Oh, we're here. Better leave the train, I guess. Oh, I like slid off. What's up, bitches?
What it do?
see you. How do I? Oh my god. Oh my god. How do I get off this damn? What do I? Ah! Can I get? Oh, I can. Get up there. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Move. I'm freaking out. Let's go, let's go. Yeah. Whoa. Ow. That dude's still coming after me? Oh shit, he is. Okay. Oh! Come on, come get me. Come fucking get me. Piece of shit. Kick you in the face. Kick you. Oh. Ow. The hell.
This isn't good for my blood pressure.
Ah.
Watch it,
Jesus. Oh, jeez. Is he still coming at me? He's trying to fight me through the wall.
How can someone I ain't selling shit, my dude.
Bitch. See that shit? Okay, I'm just gonna take this. Oh, I like Ballad of Gay Tony better, but both great. Oh. Yikes. Well, shit. I feel like the game's a little loud. Let me turn it down a little. Just a smidge. Just a smidge. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Do, 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 do. Yeah, that one's gonna leave a little mark, you know? Sorry, I need this.
Don't put your hands on me!
Well, I need the car. Hey!
Stay calm, lady! Oye, pero what's wrong with you people?
Oh, now I got cops on me. Ah, jeez. Ah, jeez. No thanks. Uh-oh. All right. We're going with it. Oh, no. Not my best work. Swim away. Hey, I got away from the police. It worked. Now I gotta get out of the welder. All right, come on. Oh, good. There's stairs over here. I should do some missions in a minute. Because I could just fuck around on this game for freaking hours. Whoops. Itchy head. You know what I need to find? A taxi. But I'm not going to find it here. Ow! What the... Fuck. Bitch. 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 Hmm? Yeah, that's what I thought.
From behind, as we watch the moon rise, and you'll be overcome with passion, like an animal.
By City Effort.
You know why, but we've spun it out into 15 identical shows. The Science of Crime.
Whee!
The Science of Crime Las Venturas, Ohio.
driving. Are you fucking shitting me? Get out of the car, Luis. Fuck off. Hey, boat! Get me in that boat! I'm too slow. Oh, there's another boat! Hello. Man in suit, driving boat. I'm gonna need this, please. Oh, he wants to fight. Ow! That's right, I'm gonna take your boat. Yeah! Oh god. Boats are worse than cars. Oh shit. Let me go. I'm gonna hit this boat. Work so good. Yeah. Oh my god. Where are we going? Ooh, little boy. Things I do that make me amused, I don't know why. What is this? Oh shit. Yikes. La 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 la. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. How do you is there a way to can you change the view? Never mind. Alright, I need to get back to shore. This was a bad idea because now my boat is upside down. You're definitely playing Grand Theft Auto the correct way. What, just fuck around? That's gonna be the thing I like most about playing through this game, because I'm gonna commit to playing through this game, but a lot of the streams are just gonna be stuff around streams, and some of it will be story, and some of it will be a mixture of both, and that's just how I'm going to play through this game. I've really been wanting to play through this game for the longest time. And I never really had this game on PC, I always had it on Xbox, but my Xbox is so, it's so fucked, honestly. It doesn't load things correctly, it's so old. So, like, I kind of just kind of let that be just for my wrestling games that I have on there. And I don't really like to overuse that thing, because I think it's on its last legs. So I bought this, it was only like $30 on Steam, so I was like, eh, sure, let's play, get this. So I have three different stories to play through with the DLC and everything like that. So I've really been wanting to do something like this for a long time. Let's not fall in the water again.
Hey, it's me.
You got a problem? Oh, itchy eye.
Friend, buy as much stock as possible.
All right. I think I might go to a mission though. Oi.
Taxi!
Bitch. Taxi, bitch. Wow. GTA 4 is definitely my favorite. Yeah, I really like GTA 4 as well. It's my favorite GTA as well. I'm hearing more and more people say that. I thought it was the kind of minority like this one the most. But... oh my god, my eye. Can I get in? Wait. Stop. Stop, bro. Bro. Oh, you got one. I need a cab.
Can you stop?
Oh, you got people in it. I don't want to be rude. Oh, shit. I just want a cab.
Stop, yo.
Stop. Are you stopping? No. Do any of these cabs stop for me? Liberty City is literally filtered with cabs, and no one will stop for me. Oh, I think this one is. Oh, shit! Oh. Yeah, I'm picking this one.
So where to?
We're gonna go to Mum's house, because that Tony mission pissed me off last night. What is in my eye?
The Abyss does not lie. Now he has his hand down your trousers. You are very engorged. You have done this before. You know it is wrong, but you cannot help yourself.
Oh my eyes. Oh, pissing
yes.
me off.
You are about to take it from the big man now.
Hurry the fuck up.
If you say so.
Oh my goodness. I must turn the spirit.
Drivers wanted.
Traffic's
all because of you.
I'll try and get around it.
It's on Liberty Rock Radio.
Hey, man.
Oh, shit. This is... I don't want to skip it because I don't want to pay extra because I don't have that much money.
This was civilization. And
put on that wild station. The journey.
The TV and weight loss shows. My heart, it is broken into a thousand pieces.
Oh, that beat 102.7.
Big shot, my man Sammy Needles over at Hull Beach. Pimpin' bitches and shit. And big shot, my man Cyrus sticking up Burger Shot. Make sure you get me a double heart stopper. And of course, the show off crew, we live from Broken.
Static Selector.
Whoa! Oh my god, what is this guy doing? This guy is an awful driver.
You dumb fuck!
I'm over this. Let's go here. Oh. Sweet. Of course. This guy could not drive, but I'm gonna get back in his cab, let's be honest. Same place as before, brother.
Northwood, yo.
Good as gold.
Faster, man.
Now you're talking.
Go. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. get it with the tunes. Ooh, cinematic view. This guy can't drive for shit. Oh, hell yeah. Vibe out. Oh, hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
My dad, he wanted me to be a physicist.
Oh, shh. Jesus. This Liberty City cab driver is insane. He's driving on the footpath. Like, look at this guy. He's wrecked his cab. He gives no fucks. Ooh, he nearly crashed into the cop. Yeah. Let's vibe.
This is it.
Thank you, bro, very much.
Thanks, brother. Alright, let's, You didn't drop me off in the right spot. My dude, don't worry, it'll happen. Also, you're about to see me do missions, and I'm dog shit at all of them. Clocking off. Read that wrong for a minute. A rare Twitch appearance. I know. What the hell? One of my favorites.
Thank you, Mrs.
L. Oh, yeah, I was doing this last night, and I fucked it.
It's me.
Hello, baby.
Hola, mami, ¿cómo está?
Yo, yo, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, man?
The Goldberg of Twitch, except I'm not going to hurt anyone with shitty wrestling. Well, that's nice to know, Spencer.
I mean, it's a beautiful thing, but you got to let him into the house?
Aw. Mm-hmm.
These are my boys, baby, just like you.
I want some food. Yum.
Yeah, well, apparently your boys and your real son got some work to do. So, ladies, we got to roll.
Now, last night, I attempted to do this mission. And I got fucked. I got fucked. Let's just be honest.
Here you go, mommy.
You have this wad of cash.
Take care. You take care, son. Dealing drugs, people getting killed, nightclubs. You take care.
Honestly, Matt, she is.
Go somewhere. It's not too late, my baby.
Mommy, but you got it all wrong. I mean, it's not like that anymore. You know, I know good people, I know bad people, you know, but I know the difference. I mean, I know I made mistakes, but things are better now. I mean, how many times we got to go over this?
If things are better now, then why are you always like this?
Right, but you take the money, right? You take the fucking money every time.
Get out of my house.
Yeah.
What choice do I have? I lost my job.
Yeah, well, call one of the other kids, the one you ain't ashamed of.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Mom, but here's some cash. But I will fuck off. Because I'm about to go kill some bitches. You don't want me to drive, brother. Trust me.
Can you get us to the docks out in Bohandle?
Yes, I know. We fucked up this mission last time. It was so hard.
Yo, man. Ugh. You gotta let up on your mom.
Don't tell me what to fucking do. Alright?
Hanging downtown made you forget who you is, El.
What you mean?
I mean, you a fucking Dominican. All Dominican mamas ride their e-holes like that. You think me and Enrique don't get shit too?
Damn right.
Enrique's mama wants his ass to go to college someday. Fool couldn't even spell SAT, let alone GED. I thought he could even spell ABC.
Cop.
I believe it, bro. Always a save the world special needs helping type girl.
Yikes.
Special needs to jump on my dick.
We have arrived.
Let's earn some money.
I'm here for the mission. Oh shit. Fuck everything up.
They're bringing the stuff in off that boat. We're gonna bring it up here to get in these cars. Then all we gotta do is get them back to the heights.
Alright.
Easy peasy.
Yeah. If anyone watched the replay on YouTube or here on Twitch, you know that it was not I didn't do fantastic, but for the sake of this today's stream, I'll watch this cutscene again. Yeah. Oh, okay, we're going this way.
This looks like a serious amount of shit coming.
Whee! I have no recollection of any of these missions, Matt. It's been a long time since I played this game through. It's probably been a good, I don't know, 10 years probably since I played through these. 9-10 years. When it first came out, I played through it, and then...
Gotcha, bro.
On it. Now, what I gotta do is not get fucked up. Oh, jeez. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh Jesus, oh, take the wheel, this is gonna be bad. Ah! Oh, awesome view here. Where are they? I need to... Jinkies! Jinkies! I did that all wrong. That was a shitstorm. That was a fucking mess. We'll just pretend that one didn't happen. I hope no one comes to my Twitch for quality gameplay, because...
Can you look about to see we got... That don't sound good, bro.
Inspection underway. Hope people just come here for vibes, because I'm not great at games. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, help us. Oh my god. Oh, I'm stuck. That is a pole, not a person. You dead. You dead. Yikes. No. Move! There's a plane. There's so much going on. Alright, let's... Oh my god. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. You dead? Oh shit, there's people there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Buy that shit. Yeah! Oh no! Oh shit, alright, I'm going up here. I've blown up a car. I'll take that. Thanks, bro. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh my god. I can't see a thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so much going on. Yeah. What he said. Where did that go? Um. I'm
nervous after last time, Luis. Can you look about to see we got the fuck's that?
Gotcha, bro.
We got trouble up here.
Do 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 do. Move out the fucking way, please. Shoot them, dude. I need to jet it. Get it, Spenny and the Jets. If you'd like to unfollow after that joke, I understand. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Huge pop. Wait. Oh. Okay. The camera work in this game is pure shit. Ooh, see that shit? You can see that shit? Let's go up here. Nope, there's a dude right here. Shoot the dude. God, this is, oh Jesus. Did I kill him? Oh no. Oh Jesus. Move out the damn way! Alright, this time we're not gonna blow ourselves up. Oh, we are. Oh my God, move. Why is he lobbing it like that?
Seems like we always are, H.
This is scary.
How would I know this was gonna happen? It ain't me going down.
Double L, these bitches need a
Can you die? Yes, like that. Dead. Yeah, bitches. Oh. Oh?
This is cheap shit.
Huh? Yeah, that's not going to blow up like I thought it was. I'll have that. Thanks. Oh, get your toes. Get his toes. Wow. Absolutely weird. This is crassy. Eh? Shoot you through the fence. Hey, buddy. Yeah. I finally did something. Oh, get in the car. Okay. Don't die. Don't die. How far down is that? Okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Oh, I gotta drive now. We're not through with it yet. Oh no, I hit
Maybe I should drive, bro.
Yeah, honestly, it's not the worst idea you've ever had. Excuse me. Jesus. Oh. Don't mind us. We're just gonna get on through here, bud. We're just gonna chime on through and we'll be good to go. Hurry! Hurry! Oh no! Oh, it's the Austin Powers moment. Oh no, oh no, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Where did he go? This way? I hope he went this way. Okay, he did, he did.
Shit. You ain't taking no prisoners, Lopez.
Yeah, I know. Oops. Oh.
Thanks for your help, bro.
Yeah, I guess my shooting was more important than my man management skills on this business trip.
For real.
Business trip.
Hey, bro. Give us a call, okay?
Yeah, yeah, no worries.
Let's hang.
Oh, we can go like drinking. Should I go get drunk? Yes. Ooh, yeah, let's go. 50%. So not walk around with my gun and something gray. Why is there a little woman on the map? How do I? Whoops. Where is it? Female. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I need a cab.
Oh yeah, taxi.
Taxi, taxi. Hey, hey, hey. Waypoint.
Westminster.
As soon as I finish, I'm going home to blow some heads and beat up the coochie.
You got it.
Nice.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Gracias, yo.
What is this? There's a little lady. But where is she? Around here? No, not the club. Oh, wait, is it in the club? But I can't get in the club because it's closed. Oh, okay.
You in a hurry?
Righto. Well, we'll just, Yeah, it's in the club.
Yeah,
okay, gotcha.
Real chivalrous, Lancelot.
Is that where you boink, like, bonk the chick in the toilets or something? In the club?
Fuck you.
Oh, I don't want to climb on that one. Alright, we got a Tony mission. I think we got drugs over there. Ow. Bitch. Do, 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 do. Luis runs real slow, honestly. Fuck with me! Oh shit! Ow, you hurt me! Close your door for you. Oh, what the hell? That killed me! Oh, don't lean on your head! Oh shit. Why is this the funnest shit? What the hell's going on here?
Get out of my way, yo.
Clumsy cause I'm falling in love. Remember that Fergie song, everybody? Got me tripping, stumbling.
Hey, what's mommy.
Luis, I saw that nice man, Mr. Santo, again.
Nice man? I mean, he's a long shot. You didn't borrow no money, did you?
No, he helped me with my shopping. Please, he's a real gentleman. You could learn so much from him.
Stay away from him, mommy. Listen to me,
Spinny. I'm going to jaywalk. I'm going to J-run. Huh! Oh! Ooh, a limo! I can't steal it, though, because the damn police are right there. Thick. That's what jaywalkers get. Honestly, not wrong. It's nighttime. Can I go to the club now? Excuse me, I need this cab. I'm so sorry. Calm.
Hey, where
damn.
You going, man?
Because I can make you laugh and Georgie can do some drywall work. Fuck you, Laszlo.
Listen. I need to.
I'm the boss.
I'm not even that far away. But it's fine. There.
Continue on the professor.
Take me to Lower Eastern, yo.
You got it.
Oh, I went to the wrong one, didn't I? I didn't go to my waypoint.
Here
oh,
we
it's
are,
close.
Man. End of the line. Thank you very much.
I think it's close. Isn't it? Are we gonna just run there? I think it's just around here. You got me tripping. And I got that clumsy song stuck in my head. Shout out to Fergie. Fergie, if you're watching this stream, you were pretty lit. You had some bangers. I'm sure she's watching, but...
Let's drive to Westminster.
Here we are.
Thank
London Bridge,
much,
great.
I mean
great track. London Bridge is great. Fergilicious. Glamorous. Oh, man. Bangers. Absolute bangers. That whole album. I think it was called The Duchess. In like 2006. Absolute scenes. What a time. What's up, bro? Oh, shit. Let's go. Woo. Oh, let's get pissed. Whoa. Aggressive. Yeah? Yeah, give me another. Yes. All that shit, bro. Yeah! That's right, see? I know my shit, Spencer. I know my shit. We are ancient. To be fair, when that album came out, I was like 11 years old, 10 years old. Ooh!
Something's happened to my legs, yo.
We're getting lit.
Hear me, bro.
You were 16? You were prime in your teens. Oh, oh, oh. Give me another one. Come on, give me another one. Yeah. Imagine having that many shots in a row. Jesus Christ. I think the bartender would be like... Oh. Give me another one.
How about a drink?
Oh, hell yeah. More.
Let me get a drink, please.
He's gonna say no. Oh, he's gonna. Jesus.
Look a little tipsy already.
Oh, wait.
People laugh at me.
but I got a plan. I'm going someplace.
Liberty City, Chisipi,
we got this. It's all right. We can get up there.
It was a drug city, apparently, but I ain't.
What's up, bro? I got kicked out of a club once for getting too drunk. It was... I don't really remember that much of it. I remember getting thrown out. I just kept drinking and drinking. Yeah, I think you need to cut me off, bartender. Responsible service of alcohol. Oh! Well. I got lit. Do 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 do. Well, that happened. I mean, it was pretty lit though. Oh.
Jeez, where the fuck am I?
Yeah, what the fuck? Oh my. I'm okay. Oh, I'm still a little wasted, I think. Oh my. I'm good. I'm good now. I'm good. I would like to get in this bus. Let me on the bus. Let me on the damn bus! What the fuck? Let me on the bus!
You're not faculty. Learn your station.
Shut up. What the fuck? I can't get on the bus. Whatever. Ow. Whee! Ah. Alright, boom. Hello, policeman. Not doing anything wrong here. Just running on the road. Ha! Ow. Okay, that one wasn't great. We can do better. We can do better. Ready? Damn, they mad.
Why don't you go fuck yourself? No one else will.
Damn. Why don't you go fuck yourself? Nobody else will. I better eat, you know, all that running. Give me that hot dog. Yum 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 yum. Nom 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 nom. Hot dog. Oh, it took like 2 bites. Bitch. Oh, sorry.
I didn't mean anything.
I didn't hit you, but she still kind of sold it. Yeah.
So ugly. Cracking the sidewalk.
You so ugly, you cracking the sidewalk. All right, let's go do another mission. Oh, I need to find a cab. Hear some tunes coming from that car. You stop. Oi. Bud. Oh sh. You crashed into your friend. All right. Now it's in blue. Why is it blue? I have to find out. Wait, is this one of the people that I tried to date?
Hey, Steve!
good to see you.
Or is this just a random thing?
How are you, Daisy? You never called me.
Sorry, Leslie. Yeah, I'm great, marvelous. Listen, have you got any coke?
No, I'm sorry.
Damn.
Not to worry, I don't need it. I more or less stopped doing it now. I only do it at night now.
Oh, nice.
It's so good to see you, darling. How is darling Terry?
You mean Tony?
I love that man. Just a shame he's a puff.
Yeah, a lot of people say that about him. Anyway, I thought you said you were going back to London.
I did. Yes, I did. I came back. I was actually just about to call you when my phone got stolen.
Don't worry about it.
Look at that phone. Holy shit. So 2008.
Well, I didn't know we were being filmed. Was that a fucking hand job?
Oh, I hate when that happens.
Cunt.
What's wrong? Oh,
not that word I love.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
What?
I like this girl's energy.
You said that.
Oh, my fiance. Fuck. Listen. God, when you say it out loud, it sounds really awful. And I'm not a slapper.
A what?
So, anyway, I was really drunk. But anyway, you know Chris Hunt?
The gay action star?
He's not gay. He's a virile man who takes an interest in personal grooming and likes gladiators. But yes, he's probably a bender. So anyway, I got off with him, ended up getting taped, and now he's going to leak it online to prove he's straight. That wanker!
The classic blind beard.
Oh, and if my fiance finds out, I'll be buggered.
Be
please,
buggered.
Please, darling, I need
She's
your help.
Very British.
Fine.
Oh, come on, let's go. Man, I wish we had some coke.
Yeah, Matt.
We need to find this twat. Fuck.
You don't know where he is?
He's on that bloody bleater website. We'll wait until he bleats, and then we should be able to find him.
All right, well, get in a vehicle. Well, this one's right here, so... guess we're getting in this one, lady.
Let me look at that thing. A poster from a bathroom or Middle Park View. We should head uptown.
Okay, he's posting a bleat.
Oh, where are we going? Where are we going?
He's bleated. Marcus asked me if I hang left or right, and I told him to find out for himself.
What could that possibly be?
I think he's getting his inner sleeve measured at a tailor. All Chris's suits are made by that darling little man at Perseus.
Ah. Getting down to the...
He's getting his tailor to check his Johnson. And you say this guy ain't gay?
All I know is I wanked him off, okay? I mean, you and I had sex, and you're a bit fruity, so it wouldn't exactly be a first.
You say so.
Oh, sugar, that's sweet, but a girl knows.
Then maybe I've been hanging out with Tony too long. Or maybe it's you. Is your fiancé gay too? Is that like a fetish for you?
She's in the gay men.
Hetero.
She ain't bonking me.
Your private schools are like our prisons then.
I wouldn't know about that, sweetheart. But if you're speaking communal showers and anxious fumblings in the meadow, then perhaps.
This guy?
Another bleat! Oh, bugger!
Oh, bugger.
Apparently his fingers haven't smelled this fishy since he last crossed over.
Good for him.
He must be a Squid Row, that budget seafood place. He loves slumming it there for some reason.
Right, we're going to a seafood joint. Let's go. Move it, you bitch.
Yo, okay. Worst case scenario, the video comes out. You lay low for a while. Maybe get a reality TV show.
The new American dream. Perfect, sweetie. Just what I want. Mommy and Daddy would be so...
some other girls would kill to be in your position. Think of it that way. Enjoy the ride.
Good for those.
Just a hand job.
Oh,
like, whatever.
I'm a sensible woman. I've had $200,000 spent on
what's
my
up, Jack?
Daddy's got a peerage. Ah, it was Babe of the Month, for God's sake. I don't want to be famous for tossing up some sodomite. Jesus, honey, it's a show.
She just wants coke. Ooh, that cop.
Shit.
Jesus.
You're a worse driver than me.
here. Where is he? Where is he? Oh my god.
Hunting shit! He's posted another bleat. Apparently he's premiering his new movie in Star Junction.
Star Junction it is then.
Alright. I'll just be your fucking taxi service. How about that?
What movie is he premiering?
I don't know. Something where he beats people up and pretends to be straight.
Standard Viewer shit.
In there.
Pretty much. They've always been like that, haven't they?
It's good, we got this. Boop, boop. Look at that. Look at that shit.
Talk some sense into him.
All right, here he is.
Chris, you cunting fuck. Hand over the tape.
Agreed.
Too late, Dolly. You're gonna be famous. Check it.
Oh my god! Is that my Minj? He's 10 feet high. You really just
what a weird, what a word.
We're not 12.
Oh, lovely.
Give me some digits too, baby. Three of them.
Fuck, fuck, fuck! My life is over.
Who's gay now, bitches?
See you later, babe. Couldn't have happened to a nicer person.
What a waste of my fucking time. Oh, to help that lady. Because she gave some dude a handy J and he filmed it. What the hell? Running around. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right, let's go this way. Get out of my way, like bitch. Come again? Nice. Yeah, I think they're done. I think they're done, Matt. I don't want to buy a hot dog. I could have went to that mission, but no, I went and helped her. Are you okay, sir?
Yeah,
nothing to see here, Mr. Policeman. Nothing to see here. What's that guy running for? Why is everyone running? The cop just got fucked up. You alright, bro? Nice mustache. That was incredible. Holy shit. Alright. Let's try and do this damn mission. Oi, cab. Buddy.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
You? No? You.
Robot and juice.
Whatever. Let's just get in this one.
You're getting robbed.
You're out. A Doyle rules. Tony.
Oh, Jimmy. The meat quarter.
Hey, okay. Yeah, problem.
Pictures of my ex-wife on the nightstand.
I gotta move on.
You in hurry, huh?
The vibe. Ooh. Ooh.
You know that station, the vibe?
It's a bit of a vibe.
Okie dokie, friends.
Oh, it was just here. Wow, I could have walked. Oh well. I didn't even shut the door. Like that shit? Do you like that shit? Alright, so we tried to do this mission about 6 times.
Hey, man.
And it's like the first main mission of the game. We've seen this cutscene like 6 times, so we don't need to see it again.
Head down to Dragonheart in Chinatown.
Right on. So, Can I ask you something, Tony? Like, do you ever just want to be called Tony and not Gay Tony? Or is your first name actually Gay? You know, I just want
to
know.
I got this gun for you, Luis. It helps to be prepared.
Yo, we prepare for the apocalypse with this shit, Tony. This is hardcore.
Yeah, well, I know a guy.
Hey, I don't get it, T.
Shit.
The clubs are making money, but we always in the shit.
You think it's easy keeping you in the manner to which you've been accustomed?
Me? You're the one keeping the male beauty queen. If there's something that might kickstart the economy, it's that guy's spending habits.
The cocaine economy, maybe. Oh, I don't think those guys have any problems to begin with.
She be right.
Whatever. Just tell me where the money from the clubs goes every week.
It goes on our debts. We're paying the bank. We're paying that midget Maury. Don't ask me how much the Ancelotti's are taking. The staff are lucky to get a paycheck.
Maybe I should just get everyone to start calling me Gay Josh.
Business partner.
Shoot me if I like seeing you walk around with a smile on your face.
I'm asking the deep questions.
Oh yeah? Blissfully walking around like a douche.
Change all my names. Excuse me, this is where the mission is. Thank you.
In that case, I guess my brother is in.
If you want to watch these cutscenes, then be my guest to go to my YouTube, because we've seen it plenty of times. Plenty of times. So I'm going to die, let's be honest.
Wrong fucking move, yo!
You dead, bud?
Get in there, Luis! Please!
Ah, oh, Jesus.
Get over here.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I already know that I'm going to die.
Find a happy place.
You dead, bud? He dead. Should we dare try? Alright. That'll work.
Not fucking fun.
That kill him? Okay, we'll try again.
It's gonna be a bad day for you, bro.
Oh yeah, I get to like here and then I get stumped and I die all the time and it's just the worst. Wow, that's not a great spot. This will be better. You know what? Let's just throw another one. Fuck it. Yeah. Boom. Dead. Okay. Don't mind me, boys. How you doing, lads?
We cool, Tom.
Yeah. Okay, that did nothing because I am stupid.
Shit! Can you make sure it's cool down there?
Okay, man. Only because I respect you.
See ya, bud. Yeah, you little bitch.
Come on down.
Shit, grenade.
Oh shit, can I? You dead yet? Picking him off, let's go. Alright, I gotta take this slow. Slow and steady wins the race, eh?
Does it matter? Just get us out of it.
Dead, bud. Oh, I got him in the head. Hell yeah. Alright, we good. Grab that.
I'm not going down there, Luis. Can you check it out?
I'll give you the all clear.
Just give me a minute. Got to get the right weaponage. Oh, this is where I'd always die. I always die here.
Make a move.
Yeah! Throw it! Throw the damn thing. Oh, it's because I'm, like, weirdly here.
This is why I pay you to be my bodyguard!
You ain't paying me enough! All clear, bro.
Hide, Luis. Damn.
Hey, tough man, there is no escape.
Not
the aiming in this dude's is fucked. Oh my god. Damn. Die. Die.
Give it to him, man. Maybe your words is gonna scare him off.
That is not a great spot to throw that. Oh shit.
It's gonna be a bad day for you, bro. Come
on.
Yeah. Fuck you. Yeah?
We cool, Tom. Come on, you little bitch.
Oh, I shot him in the dick. Yeah. Oh, God. Killed him? Killed him! Okay, okay, okay. Where do I need to go up here?
Thank you, partner.
I'll check it out.
Oh god, where are they shooting me from? Where was that coming from?
So fetch. What is fetch?
Oh, it's like slang. From England.
Cousin, let's go bowling.
thanks, denied. It was fetch. I think I've gone the wrong way. Tony.
What are you waiting for? We're gonna die.
Yeah, well, you're fucking annoying. Now, this is where I died last time. Sinide, you beautiful bitch. Yeah! Dits! Nice. That killed literally nobody. Kill anyone?
Stay by me, bro.
Check up ahead, Luis. For me, please. Don't make it. The clubs are yours, Luis.
That means that that's mine too? You can keep it.
Yeah, that's right, Sinide. Okay, okay, come on. Oh, okay, you're right there. Oh, jeez.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Come the fuck on!
Yeah. Like that shit. I'm so nervous.
Fucking psychopaths!
Tony, get over here.
I don't want to... Alright, let's buy quick little refreshment, you know? Thanks for that, bud. I'll just have a quick little drink. Did I?
Oh, please! Shit! I'm a wreck! Drive us to the apartment, will you?
Now I gotta drive. That's the... Oh.
Calculating route.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
What about
please
here?
Proceed.
I can't believe we made it out of it.
Ah, yeah, I get you. I get you. It's tonight.
Hey, you need to look after yourself.
I'm soaked through. I must have lost 3 pounds in sweat.
Yeah, don't go looking for a right side.
I'm going the wrong way, but it's fine. Oh, yikes.
You
don't get this damn car stuck.
Play it nice. We can use this if we're smart.
We were dumb enough to walk into the death trap.
She good, she good. It's all right. Don't worry about it.
Leave it to me. You just concentrate on looking pretty.
Yeah, absolutely, T. You've done such a great job.
That's my life motto. Wow, that guy just spawned in. Ah, dits. Yes, the fantastic driving in this game. It's the biggest... I mean, this is my favorite GTA, personally, but the driving is complete shit.
You're gonna call Rocco then? Rip him a new one?
How are you, by the way, dits? I seen you were streaming earlier. I was lurking for a little while in your stream, playing Star Wars.
I'm serious.
Good shit, we made it through. Super well. Isn't it, like, super late? Dits, or should I say super early in the morning for you? I do see you stream at like, yeah, I was going to say, I see you streaming at like 4 in the morning your time sometimes, so I'm like, good for you though. I was like, fuck yeah. Who needs sleep? I'm just carrying around a gun, I probably shouldn't do that.
Oh shit, sorry.
Jeez. Hey. 5:30 in the damn morning. You're crazy, dits. You're crazy. I got gifted a sub to your channel the other day, dits. I was like, ah. Gee, you made affiliate.
Hello.
Tommy, what's
oh, okay, that... Yeah, I did. I got a notification for it like a couple of days ago. I'm like, oh, cool. So I'm a subscriber to Project Dits. Running around in Liberty City. It's a happy holiday. I don't know why I started singing fucking Christmas carols. Everyone dancing. Rocking around a Christmas tree. It's a happy holiday. Yeah? Some Christmas bangers? Okay, now I can.
Hello.
Tommy! What's happening, man?
Oh, Jesus.
Who? The guy who wants to talk about franchising your clubs.
Hey, those conversations are usually Tony's department.
But Mr. Tony gave me your number. There are some other matters I need to discuss before we get down to the real shit.
Hey, if Tony
real
gave
shit.
You my number,
hell yeah.
Then it's okay, bro.
Great. Come hang out at my apartment. It's right on the Middle Park. Prime location. One of the most exclusive in the city. Top dollar shit. You'll love it.
Yeah, all right. I'll be by sometime. Just don't wait up.
All right, well, we may as well get there. Yo! Needs cabs. Plus. Yeah, he's a bit of a legend, isn't he, Sinai? Takes a legend, no a legend.
Cool.
You know what
I'll
I mean?
Take the long way.
You'll get there one day, Jack. Just keep going. The grind, you know?
Yo, hurry
hurry
up,
the
bro.
Fuck up,
I'm
mate.
On the way.
Can we listen to the vibe, bro?
Some music.
Dad? Just a second. Dad?
Look, can't you see I'm tapping on an email to work?
But it's City Saturday. FM.
Yeah, just be like dits. Never, ever, ever sleep. Whee! Woo, 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 woo! Wow, this guy can't drive.
Here we go. Tip, please.
Thank you very much, yo. I mean that.
Sinai is a great streamer. I would... If Sinai started streaming right now, right? If he started streaming right now and played that GeoGuessr game... I'd be like, stream's over.
Hello?
Yeah, Matt.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, man. Hey, nigga. What's up? What's up? So glad you could make it, man. Seriously. Fucking A. Dude, for real, man. Yep.
You okay, bro?
No, I'm fine, man. I got a couple of bitches upstairs. Hot ones, not
shit. Nice. Tonight.
Hey, man. You want to join in?
No, I'm cool, man.
I'm
yeah,
good.
Of course. Oh, to be honest, anyway, after I finish with them, they'll be out of commission anyway. I'll bang them to pieces. After I finish with them, they'll look like they've been dragged through the fucking desert.
I don't know. There's something about you that doesn't, you know.
Listen, so, what'd you want?
But do you?
You see this city? I own it. Everything. Seriously.
Really?
No. But one day. I'm building 60 skyscrapers, man. Condos, penthouses, luxury apartments. Serious shit. But I tell you, oh man, oh I love this song. You know this song? Oh yeah. We get hey, rap money. Hey, you don't dance?
Not with dudes, bro.
You see this city? I run it. I run everything. I'll show everyone. I mean, look at this shit here. This is a gold phone. Solid. Beat that, daddy-o.
Wow, great, man. That's great.
Wait.
Damn.
I'm the real deal, nigga. I'm the real thang.
Sure, bro. Sure.
So what do you say?
Like
you gonna help me out?
Luis is just like, well, yeah,
Tony
sure.
Tony says you can handle yourself.
Maybe, man. What do you need?
I had to shut my fucking father up.
Whoa, I ain't killing your father, bro.
No, I know you're not. I needed to get a helicopter for
oh,
you.
Oh, I remember this mission.
And I found it. It's a military issue. Beautiful machine. Sexy. The company that built it, they have a display model on their boat.
Fucking
and that was
flying in this game.
You know, oh. I've got good connections, you know. And,
oh, boy. Guys, we're in for the long haul.
Is that
grab a snack. This one's going to be a mess.
Oh, man. That's real women.
Also, yes, trust that me. Is a banger, Sinai.
And I ain't paid shit.
Okay, so you want me to get you a helicopter, and that'll make your dad happy. You better be the real deal, man.
You know, I tell Tony...
Me too,
we
Matt.
Work together, huh? I'm going to make you both very rich men. We'll open up nightclubs all around the world. China, Pakistan, Timbuk fucking too, anywhere you want.
Adelaide.
You know what this means? You and I, we are brothers. We're partners.
Okay.
Awesome.
Give me a call when you get there. Now I've got to attend to some business.
Money.
Ladies! Prepare to suffer!
Oh, my.
Ow! Wallahi!
Jesus. Straight people are weird. Hey, bud. Can you stop? Hey! Yeah, just cut everybody off.
Skeleton. It's disgusting.
A-Rap money.
Oh, God, now
I got that in my head.
Hey, buddy. Where are you headed?
We're going to Castle Garden City.
Sure thing. We'll be there in no time.
Faster, man.
Good
you don't
on.
Have to tell me twice.
And brings the word harlot back into the modern lexicon. It's John Hunter, ladies and gentlemen. All right.
What are you doing, dude? Sir, this is not the road.
People say, Mike, what is this show about? Well, we're here to laugh, okay? And we're also here to cry, because the only thing liberals run in this country is a...
Telling it like it is on the tough streets.
You know that
no worries, Ditz. Thanks for popping in. See you later. Have a nice sleep.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, Jesus. Whoops, wrong button.
I've had it with chicks. Lap dancing, that's all they're good for.
Wait, look at this guy. Look at how he's driving.
Hey man, can you put on LRR?
Whoa.
Finally focusing on my southern regions and not getting very far, so then getting off to the north.
Here's the music that music producers have been ripping off for the past 10 years. Vice City FM.
I don't know what he is, but he's really... He's pretty intense, the driver. Look at these camera angles.
You are the
these bangers? Liberty City Hardcore.
You fucking idiot!
What on that station, Fusion FM?
Nope, not what I clicked on, but no worries, Luis.
From the studios of LCHC.
Fucking just all just... Nice.
It always pays to be on the right side of a...
Always a beat ahead.
From the beat end to end.
Never a beat off. The beat 102.7.
Liberty City, baby, you tuned into the big dog. America's best. Funkmaster Flex, I'm here.
Sure, whatever. You can hop out here.
How much was that cab? $22. This game used to have Smashing Pumpkins and then the licensing. I was going through that with all the songs that got taken out, and I was like, ah, shit. Smashing Pumpkins. Alright. I gotta drive a boat, and then I've got to fly a helicopter! This is gonna be the worst! Nice. Wait. It's going over here, but it turns out it's over here. Wait, hold up. Is it that? Is that what I gotta do? Jesus. I'm gonna get in that boat then and get over to that boat. I thought the guy was peeing, but he's cleaning. Huh. Nice. Get in there, mate. It's over there. Protecting the... Oh my god, this is gonna be a shitstorm. Quietly. Oh, do I gotta get off of this then? Probably a good idea. Let's just, nothing to see here, just the man swimming up to this yacht. Quiet boy. Gotta steal the chopper. Okay. Nice, Luis. Physics. I'm just gonna get in this.
Hey, who's this fool? He's taking the chopper!
Go!
This is some hardware.
Oh, we're gonna be doing this mission a few times, I can tell you that. The door's open. We're here. Just gonna Get on the phone.
Hey, I got it.
Hold on, homie. Now, the guys you took it from are some inappropriate individuals. These are some terror cell, war criminal enabling motherfuckers, motherfucker.
Great.
Take out the boat with all the guys on board.
Bro, you sure?
It's the right thing to do, my brother. Fucking go for it.
I gotta destroy the yacht. Hold A.
Come on.
They work. Oh, Jesus. This is going to be a nightmare for me to do. It's overcast.
I ain't dying in this thing.
Wait. What?
I got you, Thomas.
Did I get it? Unpopular take. You love this mission tonight. You are a crazy ass motherfucker.
This.
Did I do it? All right, we can do this, we can do this. With the Yeah, he is. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did I destroy the yacht yet? Oh my god. The payoff is good, but... I'm just so bad at flying. Oh my god. Jesus.
Eat it, buddy.
This must be like watching a baby learn how to walk. Like, it's just... See ya.
And I will always love you.
Get it, guys. Oh, no. Sounds like farts. Oh, my God. It is a good cutscene. That is true. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, we got that. Ah! Jesus. Oh my god. Ah! Oh! Oh! I'm so bad. Oh, that one's... I was shooting at a... Oh, my god. Come on! Chopper is so slow. Fuck it, let's try. I know. Yeah. Yeah, it is. It's a fucking head spin. Oh my god.
It ain't me going down.
It might be, to be honest, Luis. We might be going down this way. Good lord. Oh jeez, didn't mean to press that. So fucking hard. Ah! Oh my god.
Come back here. Come on.
Oh my god. Fuck me up. Be able to do this. It's so dark, I can't see. Doing it blind. Motherfuckers. Okay, noted. I'm just so bad. Sinead, I need you to come to my house and do this. I'll quickly pop round. Yes, they are. It's dark. I can't see. I'm honestly getting close, but I'm not getting them. It's like, I wish it was light so I could see in this fucking mission. Oh, jeez. That's not someone I need to get. Googling flights to Adelaide? On it. Good work. I'll meet you at the airport. I'll pick you up. In this. Oh my god, they're gonna...
Bye-bye.
Ah! Shooting them on this. Oh god. Shit is going down. This is the greatest attempt at this mission ever. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where are they? Oh, there. Oh my god! Yeah, I got one! Okay, I gotta get the other dude.
Oh, I don't know if you said it.
I know, you're not. Where is the little boy? Yeah, they're not! Oh, Sinead. No! You are actually joking. I've got to do that all again. Huh. Tight. Mother bitch. Mother bitch. Oh, Keeping my cool here. Keeping my cool here. Okay, I go over and do it from here. It's not so bad. My burps taste like lemons. Oh, it's light. Thank God. I know they said it's easier with the miniguns, but there's something about that that's so fun. Alright, let's just stay, they're there, they're right under.
I ain't dying in this thing!
Stay above Walter. Take me back down the water.
You better kill me, asshole!
Fuck.
Oops.
Did I get him? Oh god, Snide's clipping shit. Holy fuck! Oh no! Ah! Oh, see that? That was meant to happen. That's how I meant to do it. Near death, but worth. What the fuck? Jesus. Try to stay behind them? Well, I mean... Oh, look how close that was! I'm trying. Believe it or not, I am trying. This is a nightmare. Yeah, I got one! Two more to go. Where are they? Over there. They're there. Ugh. Damn it! Oh god, I'm getting destroyed here. Oh boy! Oh my god, this is such a nightmare. Oh my god, oh my god. I still fucking miss. Oh shit.
Let's go, bitch!
Fucking trying. Let's try a few of them. Okay, go back, go back, go back. Go. I know, I'm so close. Ah! Blind. Jeez. Bitch! Oh my god. Ah, wrong boat. Ah, yes! Oh my god. Okay, now I gotta actually get to the place. Which is gonna... Oh my god. It.
Hey, those guys ain't around no more, Yusuf. I'm gonna trust you that they were...
Come on, Yusuf.
Yeah, of course you can trust me, man.
Yeah.
We're brothers now. Blood brothers.
I feel so,
the
like...
Cats out there.
Proud of myself, you know?
Just bring the copter to my helipad. My best boy Ahmed is waiting for you there.
Okay.
Oh, I gotta land it. I gotta land it.
Y'all laugh, think of the palaces we'll build together. The zoos we'll build. Endangered species you thought didn't exist no more. Saber-toothed
yes, and
women in
hog
cages. You name it. There's everything to be happy about. Dreams, amigo. Dreams.
I got the go, bro. You keep on dreaming.
Okay. Fly safe.
Oh my god, Sinai. GeoGuess, but it's places within the GTA universe. Boom. Am I at the Cluck and Bell or the Burger Shot? Like, who knows? Okay, which one is the... Oh my god, it's down there. This is gonna be a nightmare. Okay, nice and slow. Nice and slow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, we coming in hot. We coming in hot. We did it.
You must be Lewis.
Yep.
Good. Crazy ride you got here. Tell
me too, Sinide.
You're a man, right?
Are we in, like, Dillymore? Are we in Rodeo? The Statue of Happiness? Where are we? Hell yeah. Sexy time. Hell yeah, we did that. We did that, you know what I mean? We did that. Doom doo doom 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 doo 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 doom doo doom. Eh. Oh, we caused a prank, hell yeah. It's a night. Yeah, we did it! Doom doo doom 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 doo 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 doom doo doom. GTA 4 music. Boom 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 boom. Oh shit, that guy's got a knife! Oh my god! Ah, that dude's got a knife! Run! Run! You're right there, dude. He's got a fucking knife. Welcome to New York. You'll get shivved. Is he still coming for me? Nah, I think we're good. We good. This guy's got a broom. Hello, bud. Yeah, good work. Where did that dude go? He had a knife, he was gonna get me, and then he was just like, eh. Yeah, same. Yeah! Oh, thought I was gonna get hit. Nice. Look at these people driving on the wrong side of the road. Banging trash can lids for an hour. Solid. Ah! Just want to get hit by a car. Yeah. Hey, can I get in your cab? I know you just hit me, but...
Where can I take you?
I don't know. Let's see.
Lower Eastern, yo.
I know a fun way to go.
Hurry the fuck up.
You're speaking my language now.
Wrong side of the road. Rage is in American.
When it was okay to carpet bomb first and ask questions later. But people have to understand that the internet is a series of cubes and strange men.
America is a very
in the other side of that tube.
What's the word?
Right into your
interesting country. Conservative liberal, and I mean that in a good way and somewhat in a bad way, I guess.
Hey, Tom. What's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with people behind my back?
Bitch, I'm nearly at your place. I'm literally at your place. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! It's Ryan. What's going on, buddy?
Oh, where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't
just
pay
just
for
flying around,
could.
You know? Because I was the women in Liberty City, no
doubt. What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Doing fantastic.
Wrong, I fucked up.
Fantastic.
Good and proper. I work Algonquin nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time.
I mean it in a good way, Sinai. America is like the capital of the world in so many areas. And it's like, America. And then there's some things about it that you're like, whoa.
I'm not taking anymore, but this time I fucked up.
I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such
never played. This is like incredible DLC.
You get a side of it. I fight.
Both are great. Ballad of Gay Tony is so good. The story.
This fucked before.
Hey,
so good. You should play it, Ryan.
Made me. Gay Tony will always be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold the business to two different people, and they each think they own the lot. Man, we're fucked.
So I'll go tell them they gave you the money as a present. If they don't like it, I take them to the special VIP room at the bottom of the West River.
It's going to be very crowded in the VIP room. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending Rent a Goomba into the club. Fuck!
It's gonna be okay, man.
Yeah, whatever. Meanwhile, there's this blogger, this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celebr what?
Whatever. Come on. All right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always a girl.
Yeah, Lost and Damned was good too. I like the story of this better.
We're meeting Rocco at the driving range.
Go to the Golden Pier Golf Club. Oh, we gonna have a little hit of golf?
Yeah. Fucking Rocco. After what happened in Chinatown, please tell me we're gonna take a 9-iron to his legs.
You think I like running around for that little shit? There was a time when the name Pony Prince meant something downtown. If you think I signed up to be this Boy Scout mafioso stooge with a big grin on my face.
Yeah, well, being his Scrooge's Scrooge ain't too much glamour neither.
Money makes a man do strange things. Pussy makes him do stranger things. But luckily, I'm not susceptible to those perils like you are.
Toto don't get you killed nearly as much, if recent times is anything to go by.
Don't underestimate it, Luis. The snatch has brought down empires bigger than our own.
You should get some t-shirts.
Excuse me.
Get out of the nightclub business and concentrate on your philosophical sayings.
How did that even happen? Remember where we're parked. Fucking dude, he was just having a nice little read of his newspaper, and he was like, ah, shit, I'm about to die. Great.
Oh!
Okay, I'm terrible at golf. Also, golf is a very boring sport.
The bag. Tony.
Nice.
Shit, you got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican again, have you?
Ah, he's referring to Mexican penis. I get it. It's a gay joke.
Oh, but I'm sure I would have found that funny if I spoke Spic. Real shame. I'll have to ask my maid to translate for me.
Rock, what do you need?
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I need you to help me get some information out of this union prick who's decided to get an overinflated opinion of himself. These fucking guys stuck in the 1970s or something.
Where is he?
He's right down there. Fuck!
Staten Island.
Oh! Big man!
You missed me,
I'm gonna get down there and go talk to him. Hit him with some balls when I tell you to, huh?
Okay.
You think you can do that?
I know my way around some balls, so let's do this.
Yeah, I'll give it a try.
Why am I whispering? Oh, what do I... Wait.
What are we doing, man?
We're keeping our most important investor happy. Just hit it already.
Okay. Ooh. Right in the sand.
You pulled it!
Fuck. Fuck.
Eye on the ball.
Shut up a second.
Whoops. Is that better?
I thought they bred you tacos for sports.
Now Ryan, concentrate. Don't worry about it. thought that's how you did it.
Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
That better? What the fuck have I got to do here?
You Dominicans is meant to be athletes.
That's right.
You're not going to win any tour championships, that's for sure.
What am I meant to be doing? How do you do this? Am I just stupid? Oh, wait. There's a dude here. Oh. I was just having a round of golf. Oops, that's too far. Oh my god, there's a dude right there. I am one of the dumbest human beings. When I say in my bio on Twitter that I'm dumb as toast.
How am I supposed to hit it with you in my ear?
Oops, that's too... Oh my god.
Get your fucking eye in, Lou!
Sometimes, like, I really...
Smoothly does it. Come on now.
You're my fucking caddy?
You people is more suited to being caddies. Shit.
Oh, like this?
You want to step up?
Oh, I did it again. Okay. Sometimes I'm like, I really wish I wasn't streaming so no one could see how stupid I actually am.
Now concentrate.
Shut up a second.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm having more trouble with this than the freaking helicopter.
Breathe, Lou. Remember to breathe.
Did I get it?
Wa-ba-boom! You gonna tell me who's holding out?
All right, okay. Mel Dabrowski with Libel says he ain't gonna comply. He's working down Columbus Avenue.
Nice.
Okay, so far?
Fuck you, all right? Fuck you, there ain't nothing else.
Why is he moving it?
Damned if
no,
I know.
No, no, no.
Don't Rocco have someone else to hit the batting cage for him?
Fuck.
You ever swung one of those things before, for Christ's sake?
Shut the fuck up, Tony.
You're not gonna win any tour championships, that's for sure.
Thanks, man.
Oh. Nice. Forgot to press it twice. Oh, fuck.
You Dominicans is meant to be athletes.
Bend the knees. It's all in the knees.
Oh, I did it again.
I hope you didn't miss on purpose there.
Smoothly does it. Come on.
There
now.
We go. There we go. Ooh!
Oh.
Right in the clinkers.
Rest of them, you piece
Jesus.
Of shit.
Shit! Jack Duffy's that guy with the Transport Workers Union. Okay?
Oh, let me see now.
I told you enough already!
Clinkers, aren't they a chocolate?
Rocco, the Sunday driver.
Where'd you learn
Ryan,
to play
if
golf,
you're still
Lou?
Here, it's probably
right
an
here,
Australian
right
thing. Do you remember clinkers
go.
And they were
to
like a
honest,
chocolate and you bit into them
the
and had different colors inside of them? There were
flattered.
Some that were green and there were some that were red. There was orange ones and shit. Am I making clinkers up? Is that what they were called? Clinkers? Oh yeah, green ones
the thing
were
is
awful.
Calm down. You and me should hit the links in Venturis.
Ooh, damn it. Oh! Clinkers. Clinkers.
There's gotta be someone higher up. Give them to me!
You fucking assholes! The head of the LTA's with the Messinas. There's no way you're gonna get those contracts.
In the mush. Right in the mush.
Any moment now, my protection's gonna show. And you guys are screwed.
We gonna do something about that.
Oh, shit.
Shit!
Give me a fucking hand here!
Oh no. Wait.
I
should.
We gotta go help Rocco. Fuck you!
I'm just gonna shoot him from up here. Jesus, I'm getting shot at. I need to. I'm just gonna. It's fine. I got this. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Ugh. I'm the world's worst player. I don't want to go down there, Tony. I want to do it from up here. Hey, grenades.
Let's go, bitch.
All right.
Who's going to be pissed if you're not down there soon?
Yes,
oh, we were just having a discussion.
Nice. Just go fucking down there. Go down all these stairs. All these.
Kill the mechs in the homo if you gotta kill someone.
Oh, shit, there.
Okay, stay back, though.
Clear the area. Okay.
Fucking pussy!
Fucking shooting? Like. Here we go. Oh, let's put some tunes on. Oops. Oh, God. Oh, Tony's shooting. Good for you, Tony. Don't mind us.
Come on, put some distance behind us.
Don't worry, Al. I ain't gonna chicken out on you like I did in Chinatown.
Push it, Lou. Come on.
Jesus.
We're nowhere near top speed in this thing.
Oh, really, though? When you become the golf buggy specialist?
Oh, I don't know. Just get us out of here and
John Fusket.
Oh,
so he bought Italy, and everyone loves children.
How did that happen? Shit. We gotta put on
the
European channel.
Get away from them. Follow Rock. This is the new Tony Prince you got here, Al. Not that gun-shy.
Shit. Yeah, checkpoints. I know. Look at Tony. Shit! They slowed down for us. How nice. Oh, jeez. Oh, we're so fucked. Oh, thanks, bro. Of course, I crashed.
How did we get into this situation?
Running away from monsters in a motherfucking golf cart? I think you got us here, T. Thanks for that. Death with dignity. Nice.
They're a little.
I don't wanna die.
Steady as she goes, buddy.
Jesus.
Yo, Rocco, you piece of shit. What you got us into?
Shut up, Lou. He didn't mean anything by it.
Ow. Well. Define parked.
That was a pleasant outing, Rock.
Yeah. Oh,
where's that place with you know what?
I kind of got some blood on the windshield, but it's alright.
At those points, you ain't even making a dent on the interest. Besides, I'm about to have to do all the messy work on this guy myself.
No, but I told you shit. I told you everything.
I'll see you girls later.
Jesus.
Nice.
Come on, let's head back to the apartment.
Oh, we're gonna go back in this, Tony. You wanna go back in this. This is what you wanna take back to your apartment.
Like a back case of crabs.
Crabs are easy to get rid of. Believe me on that one.
Thank you for sharing.
We're business partners. We share everything.
The emphasis is on business, bro. You can keep your crabs to yourself.
Sorry, man, but I really got us in the shit here, Luis.
Tony, man, you gotta calm down. You're really pushing it.
Yeah, well, if you weren't out chasing tail,
can't
this
get enough
operation like it should be, then maybe things will be holding together better.
Oh, I'm getting blamed for this now? Oh, of course.
Can't get
Whenever I
come
to the clubs, you ask me to run off on some stupid errand like a chump. You don't ever let me into the
serious shit. And you do deals without even telling me. Until it comes time to protect your ass from... Here we are, bro.
Fuck yeah.
Up, okay?
Listen, look, do you mind paying Maury a visit? He says he needs help with something. I know he's a bit of a schmuck, but we owe the man money, and I don't want him anywhere near the clubs.
I feel you there, T. That guy is a social atom bomb. I'll go see him.
Nice. We did it. Yeah. Hell yeah. Alright, let me switch over to this for a minute. Dum-de-dum. That was fun, wasn't it? Last little fun little stream, eh? Nice little fun stream. We should probably do a little... Is there anyone got anyone we can raid? Because we can do a little raid skis. A bloody good time. Who be on? Yeah, thank you, Ryan. Much love to you. Much love to you. Much love to everybody. Great stream, of course. Fun. I'm vibing this game very hard, so I'm probably going to be playing this for at least the next few streams until I decide that I'm over it, you know. No, I plan to actually play this one through. Been wanting to do it for so long, you know. I haven't really got anyone to raid. All my people at the moment are just big streamers that I don't really want to raid. Oh, actually, we can raid.
That fucking bear.
Alright, here we go.
We can raid, I know who we can raid. Raidy raids. Alright, we're gonna raid Mr. Josh Dunn. He is a good dude. Thank you everyone for hanging out. All the love. And I'll speak to you soon, you know? Speak to you all very, very soon. Absolutely. Cheers everybody. See you later. Absolutely.